I guess I'm gonna sit here, check these rocks out real quick, just to see if, just if. Anything's alive and kicking. We'll try the whopper plopper out first. There was one right there that took after it. So, there's definitely something in here that took after it. Let's go right over here. Let's really get her after it. Got fish going after it. There's a bunch of little guys chasing it. That's funny. That's funny. Let's give it one more shot right over here and we'll chase the bigger water. There's one. Yeah, there's one. There we go. Little guy. Yeah. Just a little guy. But he definitely went after it. Stop. Really got that one in there. Just a little guy. Need to get in the shade. Get out of the sun. Get out of the sun, get into the shade. Start walking this river. I've already been to this part, now let's start venturing to the parts unknown. There's one. That's a good one. That's a decent fish. That's a decent fish, y'all. I got that son of a bitch gilled. Stop. Smallmouth always fight like crazy. Stop. Yeah, that's a decent fish. You stop kicking, I'll grab you by the mouth and we'll get this over with. But I am not getting hooked on your account, brah. Brah. Come on now. You ain't getting out of this. Woohoo, whip it, and whip it good. What do you got in there? You just ate something. You don't want me to have. You just ate a crawfish. It's not a bad fish though, y'all. He fought it. He went up there and grabbed that son of a bitch too. Now, I'm gonna let you go and enjoy your crawfish, brother. You got a nice full belly. You're fighting. You've been eating good. That's a nice fish. Now, you go and enjoy. That was one cast. Let's say there's more of those out there, huh? Let's say there's more of those out there.